Earlier, Mae Jemison taking on Athens. The Golden Eagles, they got off to a hot start. Tyler Williams pulling up on the fast break from three, and it is good. The Golden Eagles take a lead of 5 points. Now here come the Jaguars. Tony goes inside to Nate Robbins, and he makes the baby hook. Jags down by one. More from Mae Jemison now. Tavante Kinnamer, he'll be seen right here. He's left wide open, and he nails the three ball of his own. Jaguars going to win by a final of 60-42.